Seems okay. For sure. I'd prefer it if there's only one chained Lorax, because there's a good likelihood that the second one is dead. But I like having one in hand. Well, that's another reason that Magma Spray is just way better than chained Lorax, the rocks in this matchup, is that sometimes Meat Vault attacks, and Magma Spray is pretty good against that. Animates the cracked one, dumps him for two. He just messaged me, and apparently that was a misclick. Like, I don't think he meant to play a second Mutavault. But that's his game. We're not gonna worry about his game. We're gonna play our game. So our best draw this turn specifically is probably Brain Tree Emissary. No, he just packs it in. Maybe his misclick was the keep. Like, he just kept a hand without any red sources, and scooped it up when he didn't hit. I've definitely made that misclick before. Especially if you have like a button over here, and then like your game pops up, and you click Mulligan instead of anything else, like you're not really trying to. It happens. Well, anyway, I think game two was fairly indicative of the burn matchup. Usually, you present threats; they have to use their burn spells on your threats, and then those burn spells aren't going to your face. So eventually, you play threats that are too resilient for the opponent to handle. Cards like Boros Reckoner, where even if they deal with it, they're still taking damage, and you're getting in damage that way. And then you just win the game because some of your creatures take multiple burn spells, and they just can't play the control game that long. So I think you're favored. I don't think it's like a ridiculous by a ridiculous amount. I think you're like 60-40 to win a match, like over all three games, but. But it's definitely losable, for sure.